because I'm trying to do the best I can, and they can't find something to satisfy me. Look.
Take it or leave it, like, don't want you in my bloodline, just wanna have a good time, ain't no need to apologize, no, but you gon' have to let this go. Don't want you in my bloodline, not tryna make you want me, ain't no need to apologize.
I'm on my way.
Hurry up, Sean. You're like 2006 late.
What does that even mean? Oh, 2006 late. Oh, flash drive. What? I told you I'm on my
way. Hello, Sean.
Dr. Smith, hello?
I hope you're well. I'm calling about your mother.
Is everything okay?
Unfortunately not. She didn't survive the surgery and passed away at 7:15 p.m.
Sean, how's it going? Hurry up. We have to get there before Naledi gets into a fight with someone. Like last time. What? You look like Wendy Williams saw a ghost.
Ricky, I don't think I'll be able to make it.
What? No. You can stress about whatever after tonight. Not taking up for an answer.
Okay, let's go. I dropped it. Actually, I completely forgot.
Are you serious? I was going to give that to the DJ. There is no way I am dancing to Amapiano the whole night.
Ah, man, Naledi, no one cares about the music. We're all here
to look good. Am I right?
Some of us more than others.
I mean, us, we're here for a good time, aren't we? So let's act like it and join the party properly.
Uh-huh.
Come
it's
on.
Party time.
Probably. So while we wait for everyone to start fooling around, how about we catch up? It's been a while and I've been meaning to check up on...
We don't need Dr. Phil right now, dude.
Guys, we have our phones. We could call for help. Okay, well, you guys could call for help. Have you seen the lighting in this place?
Is it just me, or is Holly's flash really bright?
I don't think that's coming from her phone.
Guys, what is that? Are we dead?
Thank you. children.
Who? What are you?
Why, I thought that the big intro was enough.
You're gorgeous! Okay, wait! Okay. Almost as gorgeous as me.
Okay, what did you say your name was again?
I am Aquarius, the embodiment of the universe.
Aquafish.
Aquarius, idiot.
Oh, Aquarius, the embodiment of the universe.
Okay, what's going on here?
And how is all of that possible?
Yeah, where are we?
Hotel?
Huh?
Chivago.
Ricky!
I am about to answer all of your questions. As I've mentioned, I am the embodiment of the universe. In other words, the physical manifestation of all the light in the stars. I've brought you all here to the astral realm because I sense darkness in your hearts.
Well, that's kind of racist.
Shut up!
Listen, you each have something dimming your light. And that is why I am here. I am going to take you on a journey across space and time to show you how to ignite the spark from within yourself.
You know what you can do? You can go sell your stupid gimmicks somewhere else, far away from here, because we're not interested.
Word.
Yeah.
All right then. But did I mention that this is the only way for you to get back home?
Wait, what?
So you've kidnapped us. And we're the ones with darkness in our hearts.
Look, I'm sorry, Miss Aquarius, or whatever you said your name was. My followers are expecting me to go live in
They'll have to wait. Because we have got places to be.
This can't be real, right?
It is. Come along now. Let us get moving.
Took the midnight train going anywhere.
I don't want to do this, and I can't do this. I'm sorry.
Wait.
I am only here to help.
Wait.
And I know about you. And your uncle?
You don't know nothing. Nothing, okay?
You can't hide your scars forever. And you, Holly? When was the last time you had a proper meal?
Excuse me?
I know what you're doing to yourself.
No. What would my followers think?
Ricky, surely you know you're not okay. You need to speak to someone.
First Dr. Phil, now Oprah. I'm so confused.
No, you're not. Yet you always pretend to be.
No, no, please don't.
You can't run away from the truth forever, Sean. You are all in denial of your issues.
Did someone say Daniel?
Whoa.
Why are y'all crashing my party?
Crashing? We were brought here against our will.
And your party is whack.
Daniel is...
Aquarius, I can introduce myself, okay? I'm Daniel, and welcome to Denial Lounge. People come here to forget about their problems and dance to funk music all night long. Lucky for you guys, there's absolutely nothing wrong with y'all. You sad fools just need a dance.
You have got to be kidding me.
I like her.
1, 2, 3, My baby don't mess around me. She loves me so, and this I know for sure.
Help us as much now, did it?
Like a Polaroid picture.
Come along. Our journey continues.
Like a Polaroid picture.
Oh. Okay. Okay, now this is my vibe. It's horrible.
To be honest, I'm scared of the meteor.
The embodiment of anger.
Hi, everyone.
Hi, girly. We're looking for the anger dude who's playing this grungy music.
Oh, that dude would be me. What's so funny? I hate it when people come here and make fun of me!
She's hot.
So I'm guessing you're also gonna tell us we're fine and we can go home?
Oh, no. You are far from fine. See, the best way for you to deal with your issues is to lash out! You have got to let out all that rage, destroy each other. And the best way for you to do that is through rock and roll.
Listen to you, cause all you know how to do, Harley, is take selfies mwah, 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 and pretend that your life is better than everybody else's.
Naledi, where is this coming from?
Naledi, that was low.
Guys, now isn't the time
Shorty, shut up! Just shut up! Do you always have to protect her, the princess of vanity?
I'm glad to know that that's what you really think of me.
Well, unfortunately, darling, that's something that makeup and filters just can't fix.
Naledi, stop blaming everyone for the bitterness in your heart. It's pathetic.
Son, wait.
I don't have time for your jokes, man. Not now. Not now.
Great. I guess I'll just keep my problems to myself.
Oh,
Ngenhliziyo yami yaqaqamba Ngiphi isibindi baba wami Ukuthi ngikwazi ukuthethelela Noma kubuhlungu Nkosi yami Inhliziyo yami yaqaqamba Ngiphi isibindi baba wami Ukuthi ngikwazi ukuthethelela Jehova Elohim Jehova Shalom Holy Selam Jehova wentandane Jehova shalom Holy Selam ngeba Holy
Mom, I have so many regrets. I don't know why I decided to go to that party, and I wish I got the chance to say goodbye. I wish I could be with you once more.
I'm okay. I'm fine. This is insane. I want to go home. I'm okay. Sean?
Hey, hey.
I didn't know you were. I could leave.
No, it's okay. I was just praying.
This place is insane.
Yeah, and so was that fight earlier on.
Well, at least Naledi's boots didn't end up in anyone's face like last time. I guess what Naledi said just triggered me, you know?
How so?
I don't know where to start.
How about the beginning?
Okay. When Naledi said that to me, it really broke me. I had no idea that that's how she saw me. And not probably how everyone else sees me. I guess it's my fault though, isn't it? I'm always striving for perfection. I've been struggling with myself. It started with not eating in order to get the perfect body. And it's just gotten worse. I know it sounds insane, but I just get really compulsive over my looks, and it gets to me. It really gets to me.
Holly, I had no idea.
No, I don't blame you. People knowing about this just gives them another opportunity to break me down. So I keep it to myself, for I must simply look pretty and smile.
Holly, you don't have to keep things from the people who care about you. I care about you.
Ouch!
Ricky?
Whoa. Now, Lady's back there too. Come out! They got us.
How much?
much did you hear?
Or see?
We were there for the whole show, so we saw everything.
I care about you.
And Harley, I'm really sorry about earlier. I don't know what came over me, and I had no idea that's what you were going through.
It's okay.
I've just always wondered how your life seemed so perfect while mine was a complete mess. It sucks having to go home every day to a broken household, to an uncle that that beats you and
lady. Friend, it's okay. Let it out.
Oh, there you all are. Come, pick yourselves up. We need to stay strong and continue our journey.
Daddy used to take me walking down the street. Daddy used to take my hand and say, follow me. Daddy used to leave me back home all the time. I got big enough to run around, daddy left me outside. He said, find your way back. Big, big world, but you got it, baby. Find your way back. Don't let this life drive you crazy. Find your way back. Come back home, put the street lights on. Find your way back. Find your way back. Daddy used to tell me, look up at the stars. It's been a long time. Circling life, but one day I might not make it. But you just gotta find your way back. Big, big world, but you gotta play it. Find your way back. Don't let this life drive you crazy. Find your way back. Come back home, walk the street like some. Find your way back. Find your way back. Daddy used to teach me all my moves. Run around, run, I can tie my shoes. Itty bitty child with a smile like you. Wild, wild child, look a lot like you. Daddy used to teach me all my tricks. Run around wide to get my fix. Daddy used to teach me all my plays. On a marathon and to run my race. Find your way back. Big, big world, but you got it, baby. Find your way back. Don't let this life drive you crazy. Find your way back. Come back home for the street lights on. Find your way back. Find your way back.
I can't see.
Barry, businessman of time.
Can't see.
The embodiment of bargain.
Oh, so you like Father Time?
No. I'm better. Let me get on the same page. See, there's a tariff of souls in the astral realm that just don't quite belong here. So unfortunately, there's a price you have to pay.
Sorry, you lost me at page.
You are at a roadblock, and in order to go through and continue your journey, you need to have a heart full of light. Therefore, the price you have to pay is as simple as reliving your deepest, darkest memories. Capish?
I don't have a good feeling about this, sir.
Now, who's first?
Nope.
Please.
Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live. What if I some people live just for fantasy. Oh, some people live.
Uncle Bruce. Malume.
What, man? You're disturbing my peace.
I wanted to ask you if could you please go to your room. I need to No, Malume, please let go of me.
Disrespectful brat. Do you think your parents would be proud of you if they were still alive? Saying you like girls, pronouns and all. I will show you today.
Don't, please, don't. If my parents were still alive, they would have never left us in your care. They love me for who I am. You're just here for the grand money. Yeah.
Do you want me to use my pass?
I hate you.
Think Blake is gonna ask you to the dance. She's so 2006. Irrelevant. Right, girls? Oh, Harley, baby. You really need to work on that body of yours, or whatever that is. Oh, what's the matter, Harley, baby? You're not gonna say anything?
Maddie, I've turned the other cheek.
Oh, please, baby, it's just as ugly as the other one. Don't ever think that you are one of us. You, Harley baby, don't belong here. Come on, girls, leave the peasant.
Thank you.
You know, I don't understand why my parents are forcing me to come here. They definitely have issues. It's not my fault they're going through a divorce.
Ricky, I understand that this is hard for you, yeah, but it's for your own benefit. I prescribed some pills to help you with.
For what? I'm not sick.
That's what I was getting to. Ricky, you've been diagnosed with clinical depression and anxiety.
It doesn't make sense.
I understand. It's okay, it's okay.
I'm
Sit
fine.
Down. Have a seat, my boy. Look, I understand that it might seem overwhelming now, but with the medication and the counseling, you'll be fine. I'll be here to help you along the way. Okay? Okay. Oh, our session's over now, but remember, I'm here for you.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yes, my boy. Sean, I wanted to tell you that you might have to go to boarding school and...
No! Why would you even think of that?
I am not well, Sean.
But you'll be fine. I can't. I won't lose you. You're just trying to find a way to get rid of me. What did I do?
Sean, this is our reality now. You'll have to face it and...
Mom?
Please, call an ambulance.
Hello? Yes, my mother, she's not okay. Please hurry up. Don't worry, Mom, they'll be here. Mom.
X-rays and parabola motions, right on time with the latest club incantations. We live for the weekend, working up the courage. We pray away, pray away.
It's a hard thing to accept, and a part of me couldn't say anything, and
none of you ever seem to listen anyway.
Ricky?
We really need to do better, and we will.
Ricky, I'm sorry for shutting you down when you tried to speak to me earlier on. I'm really sorry.
Oh, now you're sorry. Now you're sorry. You don't care about me. No one does. Not you, not my family, not the government. I'm only called when you want to have a good time. And when that time comes, it's not now. Ricky, go away. Ricky, shut up. Ricky. Even pills I have to take every single day. But as long as it keeps Ricky telling jokes, then I guess it's none of your concern, is it? I am done.
Get Ricky back.
Aquarius! Ricky! Hello?
Aquarius? Is that you?
We're all stuck here. There's no use in trying to continue.
No. We have to continue to get back and try to save Ricky and wait. Who are you?
My name is Deborah. I was brought here just like you. You see, Aquarius? She's been lying to you. There's no way out. She just wants to keep you here to serve her. There's no point to this journey.
Wait, hold on.
We don't have time. We have to go now. And your friend Ricky? Yes. He's there too.
Guys, let's go.
Wait. We didn't tell you about Ricky. Where is he?
Sean, we're going to
yes,
him.
Yes, we're going to him.
No, guys, think. Our entire journey here, we made people all embodied something, right?
So, denial?
Anger?
Bargaining.
Exactly. The stages of grief.
Come on, we have to go now, actually.
Wait, so the next stage would be
Depression.
Yeah.
Ricky. Follow the light.
No, what if it's that kind of light? Fight it, fight the darkness instead.
Ricky, I know it might seem hopeless now, but we're here for you, and we always will be.
I don't have it in me.
Yes, yes, Ricky, yes. Join my army of lost souls, and we can rule this realm. Together, Ricky. Yes, yes.
I don't yes. need to be the light.
Yes, 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 yes.
I don't need to find it anymore.
Yes. Yes. Yes, Ricky. Yes. Yes.
I need to be the light. Stay strong. That's one thing I forgot. We're never truly alone. And that's what gives us our strength. We're stronger together.
Oh my. I am so proud of you all. You know, Deborah has been trying to overthrow me for centuries.
Okay, wait, one question.
Mm-hmm.
If we met the embodiments of the stages of grief, doesn't that mean we still have one more person to meet? Acceptance and hope?
Oh no, my boy. That comes from within all of you. You have each found the light from within yourselves, and there is no better way to embrace that than with music.
I wanna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it right. enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them eat? A summer's disregard, a broken bottle top, and one and so they follow each other on the wind, you know, 'cause they got nowhere to go. That's why I know what you don't know. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways, and no message gonna bend any clever. If they wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and then make a change.
Stay with us. My parents wouldn't mind. And we will make sure your uncle is well taken care of.
I don't care what happens to my uncle anymore. My peace comes first.
I second that. From now on, I'm focusing on myself. From outside and within.
I think that you're all ready to go home now. Now do you see that regardless of your troubles, you will heal? For stars shine the brightest in the darkest of nights.
Back to life, back to reality, back to life, back to reality.
Really?
This has been a roller coaster.
This has been the most that I've ever danced in one, like forever. Thank you guys for reminding me how to smile. I love you guys.
Wait, do you guys remember when we used to pretend like we're in music videos singing that one song?
Hoeveel huis toe gaan naar mama toe? Die rivier is vol met tranen rond. Ook die wat vanaf bij mij wil is. Ik kan alleen lekker zijn als slaapt die. Hoeveel huis toe gaan naar mama toe? Die rivier is vol met tranen rond. Ook die wat vanaf bij mij wil. Se kam alleen, ek is een loslapie. Ek wens ek het vlakke soos een arend. Dan vlieg ek maar vir eeuwig oor die sier. Maar dan vlieg ek na die arms van my moeder. En daar sal ek bly tot die dood. Hoe ek wil huis toe gaan, na mama toe. Die rivier is vol my tranen rol. Een bokkie wat vanaan. By my wil wees, ek kan maar leen, ek is een roslapie. Hoe ek wil huis toe gaan, na mama toe. Die rivier is vol my tranen rol. Een bokkie wat vanaan, by my wil wees, ek kan maar leen, ek is een roslapie. Ek wens ek het vlakke soos een engelkie. Dan vlieg ek dier die drangse tralies hier. Dan vlieg ek na die arms van my moeder. En daar sal ek bly tot die dood. Hoe ek wil huis toe gaan, na mama toe. Die rivier is vol met tranen rol. Een bokkie wat vanaan by my wil lees. Ek kan maar leen, ek is een loslapie. Hoe ek wil huis toe gaan, na mama toe.
Thank you, Mom. Your love will forever stay with me. I love you.
I love you too. My son.
Mom?
I got a few things to mention. This is for the nation, worldwide and for every radio station. This is TKC Family, so let's get ready to rumble. Ba 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 ba
Ik wens dat ik het vlak.